probably, like, the second your phone goes off, that's usually when the stream is actually recording. But I could be wrong, because, like, last time you were yelling, like, yee, cop that, like, the third, like, the...
Caught it, like, at the very end.
Yeah. Yeah, see, that probably means the stream actually started.
Yeah, the stream started from what it...
Unless the people were hearing us just sitting here talking around, thinking about it. But hey, but we're back to more Doom, we're back to murder, we're back to slaughter, and I swear to God, I think Johnny's gonna finish the game by tomorrow. Comment.
Comment? We did? Who commented? What's good? You're right. Hey, Jalapeno, he was hearing us apparently.
Oh.
Jalapeno, what's up? Yeah, we're playing more Doom.
We're continuing this shit.
Did I really forget my passcode?
With the satellite back online, the full scale of the origin of the attack is revealed. The Olivia Pierce, the Lazarus Project's lead scientist turned cult leader, activated a hell wave and released hundreds of demons from their holding cells in the Lazarus laboratories. The devastation that followed has left the facility on the brink of complete destruction. The foundry reactors are in complete meltdown. Samuel Hayden, a survivor and the head of the Mars facility, has offered for you his help if you need it. You don't. You just need ammo and a way to stop the meltdown before it tears the base apart.
He's back. Jalapeno's back. We're not worried about the Doom guy. We're worried about Jalapeno.
Oh, but Doom Marine. See, look, he doesn't need help. He just needs bullets.
Doom guy, I guess.
But yeah, Johnny's already gone pretty far in the game, and I've been avoiding the TV every chance he's on.
Yeah, I'm pretty far into the game. Pretty fun game.
Yeah. And the game's so good, but now you pass it off to me to wait and only play when we're streaming. Oh, was there another comment, or was that just viewers?
No, it was just a Jalapeno thingy back.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm just checking my stuff real quick. Sorry if I'm not so paying attention right now.
You've seen all this.
After running more diagnostics on the active player suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal. I
accelerate that shit.
Fitness.
I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
Ooh. It's in combat when I reward weapon upgrade parts. Find and kill as many as you can.
To the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overwhelmed.
Oh, I want to.
That robot smokes a lot, you can tell.
He does? Is that the plot twist in the game?
Voice.
Oh, he just sounds like he's tired.
How could a robot be tired? Not like a mage.
A mage?
You don't get that reference? I know Jalapeno got that reference.
I didn't get the reference.
This little person, you know that.
Okay, this is a powerful blast. Pressing once. I think that was a comment.
Do you have a Snapmatic thing yet?
Snapmatic?
Oh, did you do the Snapmatic? I've played around with it. I plan on making a map. Eventually.
Someday.
I don't know, when I have more time.
Right now you're busy with all your stuff you're doing.
Yeah.
No. What the hell?
What? Oh yeah, these guys are gonna fuck you up.
Oh, fuck you.
That was a bad time to ask, but... You don't have to pause the game, so you need to multitask. Pass me my wallet real quick.
Oh.
I'm not gonna buy anything, it's just I need to take my bank account.
Okay, so. Give me a second.
You can finish the fight.
Yeah, let me finish the battle.
Well, yeah, you're right here is a pretty good standing box. Nope, you're like, just fight you guys real quick.
Alright, they're dead. Okay.
Yeah, I mean,
let's see how long it takes for them to reach me.
Wait, dead, yeah.
Grab it. I'm being shot at.
Because apparently I forgot what my freaking thing password is. Don't worry, people, I'm not gonna spell it. No. See, he got the reference.
Oh, I didn't get the reference.
You're a horrible
person. Is it a Reddit 4chan thing or what?
Not a 4chan thing. Watch our Overwatch video.
Wait, it was in the Overwatch video?
Yeah, that reference.
I was in there and I don't recognize. I don't know.
You don't remember that reference?
I'm just tired.
Jalapeno thinks you're dumb for not knowing.
No, I'm just tired. Oh.
Like
oh.
A mage, right?
No. Oh, his name thing, isn't it?
Yes!
Okay, I'm sorry, just in my brain.
Call out the Baka survivors for nothing, people.
I'm just tired. He's beautiful. Please, how soon are Johnny until I fight those guys?
So, those guys, you're not that far away, if I remember correctly.
You really dragged this guy far. Alright, let's take a look at the map. Let's see if I missed any collectibles back there. Ooh, it says I missed something. I missed some Praetor armor upgrade. And then it says it's up here. Oh, how do I get up there? Okay. It says there's a room to my right. So it's that bridge and I gotta climb up and get to the vent. Yeah.
I need to get this stuff out of the way so I can actually talk.
Yeah, I know. Get your business done. Get your business. So jump. Oh, you are kidding me. Alright, please. How many Praetor chips I need? I think I need 5 to get the max upgrade thing. Another comment.
How open is the game?
Very!
It's open.
Very.
Yeah, it's a very big open game.
It's like they throw you in a level and it's like, go.
Yeah.
And like, see that you get multiple objectives, and like, you're not told, oh, you have to go to this one first or that one. Most of the time, it's like, here's the things you gotta get done, go. And there's a bunch of secrets in the game that like you can spend hours looking for.
Yeah.
There's something in here. Go. That is how you get across. Oh. Is this the guy with the key? Oh yeah, the hand. I forgot.
The hand.
You God, that hand was a good
from,
stand.
Daredevil?
Oh, I was saying the hand from JoJo.
Is that a part 4 reference?
Yeah, part 4. The guy with the most OP stand.
What one? Oh yeah, we already did the Terminator 2 reference, jalapeno.
Yeah, that was in
that
part
was in
2.
Our other video.
I think it's in part 1 or part 2.
Part 2, I assume?
Feel like it's part 1.
This is our second round going through this game, if you haven't noticed.
Yeah, after we finish this level, the rest, I have no idea. Yeah. Johnny, he's played through some of
it's
it.
The thing, like, I was playing it in a fasted, tired state. So, I don't remember much anyways. All I know is that it was hard. Stop. A lot of shooting. That was fatigued.
But was it fun?
It was fun, yes. But I don't remember all this fun times.
Oh, come on. I gotta get into that vent. One moment. I know some of you guys just want me to get to killing, but... Secrets. Secrets. Secret. Gonna find a secret. Oh. I like the climbing mechanic in this game, though. Come what?
No, it's the song.
Oh.
They don't even say anything. All they say is all she needed was some, and then that's how it ends.
Really?
They don't even say what she
there
needed.
There it is!
I assume they were gonna say she needs some good dick, but I don't know.
Oh, this is just for armor?
Yes, there it's not a new outfit. You don't get to change outfits in this game. There is some cool looking armor out there, though.
What, later in the game I get some
like
cool
figurines.
Armor?
Like figurines.
Oh, cool figurines? Like, there's yeah. Unique one instead of just marines?
One of them was a... What was it? Chrome marine or some shit like that.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. That seems about it for this room.
Oh, don't tell me. Oh my god. I hate this thing.
Did something fuck up?
I hate doing this.
Oh, something down here.
Oh my god.
Oh, wait, but that's locked.
I hate you, motherfuckers.
Dark, moving back around.
I'm not talking to the viewers or anything. I'm talking to
the phone.
My phone, yes.
And the things he's dealing with right now.
Yeah, I'm dealing with some stupid shit right now.
Oh shit. Sorry, you guys are seeing this lava room for the 5th time? Just had to make sure I didn't.
I thought you said there was the King Lawler was in this room.
Oh, I wish.
Commentating on
isn't
the
he dead?
Doom Marine. He's still alive.
Is he?
Yes, he still does commentary. No, well, does he do commentary?
I don't think he does commentary anymore. Didn't
no,
he, like,
you're
retire?
You're thinking of somebody else who doesn't do commentary anymore. You're thinking of JR. JR doesn't do commentary after this
video. Yeah, JR is the one who went out. Was he the one that, like, had a stroke or something?
No, Jerry the King Longer did have a stroke.
Oh, okay.
The King Lower.
That room is progress, so I'm gonna go to the room that's a dead end. Ooh, did I get that robot?
Yeah, like, you're gonna find more Oh my god! Fucking shit. Okay, this is bullshit. I know what I have to do now.
You know what you have to do.
I'm gonna have to do some harder bullshit. Oh wow, Halcyon's been talking a lot.
Wait, haven't you been following the comments?
Uncharted 4 got 10 out of 10, 5 at every reading. I still didn't beat the game, but I love it.
Oh wait, what's inside the gate? Oh! Ooh! That's
a gore.
Ooh!
What is that?
I think it's hell.
And I never took the time to look at it. Ooh. Uncharted, we know Uncharted's probably a good game.
Look, when I start getting paid, I may buy the collection.
Here's the thing. Uncharted looks... there's no doubt it's a good game. But it's, we're not interested.
Well, I would play it.
We never played it, so we don't
know. The Vita.
It's like Assassin's Creed. We played number 2 because it was free. But other than that, we really don't give a fuck about Assassin's Creed.
I've always wanted to play that series.
Yeah, it's like, we would play it, but...
We're not dedicated enough to buy it.
Yeah, we're not that interested to buy it.
Like, Last of Us, we bought it because it was like a new... game. And it was one of those games like, ooh, I wish we had a PlayStation just to play that game.
This is my type of game. I'm sure it's a good game, though.
I'd buy it if I could. Like, you know, just like a spare thing. It's like a game you buy when you feel like it.
I mean, if it's like $20, I'll just
get it. Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Good job, robot.
It needs to be a little, ring every time there's a message so I could pay attention.
Oh, no, and, like, you have to pay attention. Which is what Hall Penny usually spams when I was doing Bloodborne and, or Shadow Warrior when I'm getting angry at Shadow Warrior.
Focus. I remember you told us to focus in a different game.
Wasn't it while we were fighting each other?
Yes. I think it was Blaze Blue.
Yeah, I'm Blaze Blue.
The most noob-friendly game. Well, if you put it on...
if you turn on help mode.
But also on a combo assist on Killer Instinct is pretty fun.
Instinct?
Instinct. The English version, Instinct.
I'm sure someone's offended somewhere. God, but I gotta say, this map is very useful for finding secrets. Okay. Just gotta go over there.
Thing.
It's fucking up. It's fucking you over, isn't it?
It is. It shouldn't be this hard to do this shit.
Yeah,
why
but
did I have to fucking forget my password?
How did you forget your password?
I don't know. I'm pretty sure I put on the right one, but I don't know.
It's like one of those you barely use that you haven't found yourself forgetting.
Yeah.
Ooh.
It's fucked with 3 cents. Haha, it's funny.
Wait, you or him?
No. I'm not saying I'm funny. How can you say? Don't play Assassin's Creed 3. Here's the thing. Number 3 was probably. Number 3 was probably the one out of all of them
that
probably most likely play.
Ow. Holy shit, wait, I'm gonna do that again. Oh!
I don't know, I like the whole boss going in the American Revolution and shit like that.
That thing's fun.
I like how the character's designed too.
In what?
Connor.
On what?
No, number 3.
In which game?
Assassin's
Creed. Oh, yeah.
But then the one that I should probably be playing is Black Flag.
Yeah, I've heard a lot of good things about just, like, the ship mechanic was really good in that game.
Well, it was a pirate game more than an assassin game.
Whaling. Lots and lots of whaling.
Or maybe only a hit on a statue or some shit like that.
Yeah, I'll let you know if I spot any secret stuff. Okay, that's just a wall. It's a ledge.
I'm gonna check my bullshit again.
Is there a demon in here? That was a demon. I don't know, I feel like in any game, the shotgun is the god weapon.
I mean, shotgun's the cheap-ass weapon, if that's what you want to know.
Oh, playing Halo, Master Chief Collection, fighting...
Well, obviously against the...
The Flood?
The Flood, yeah, almost at the Hive. Fuck me.
Oh my god. It's dying. Oh, you're dead.
I was hearing because the internet again. While I was filling up those forms.
Oh, yeah?
Very helpful.
I gotta listen to that. Like, ever since you showed me those music videos, I'm like, ooh, it's really good. I should probably listen more.
Oh my god, it's taking forever to send me a fucking authorization code.
Well, that's the internet.
Man, stream is buffering, damn it.
I must have glitched out for him.
glitches out for everyone.
What was he, like 3 hours ahead of us?
We pay almost like $100 to live in the middle, and they still send us the CDS to internet out there. Google Fiber, come and save us.
Oh my god,
hold on, how can you don't worry.
What did he just say? Oh, he just said hold on.
Hold up. Oh, that's from 3005.
Is that the song?
Yeah, he said hold up.
Oh, I thought you were saying, like, hold the Snoop Dogg song. You know, next episode?
It does say that in the episode, that doesn't mean.
Wait, does what?
Well, never mind. I gotta stop making music references.
Alright, well, we're not actually playing the song, so I doubt we'll get caught
for it. I know, but there are people who've gotten shit. They're just singing along and shit.
Well, there was one point in Shadow Warrior where I had to yell just because there was a very copyrighted song, and I'm lucky it hasn't been copyrighted.
I don't know what those people want if they don't.
Who?
Oh, don't fucking tell me, Internet.
What?
Oh my god. What? It's fucking impossible to do here.
What?
I fucking resetting my page for some reason while I was in the middle of doing all this fucking...
Wow.
Fucking shit.
They wanted everything to be online.
50%. Why reset the page if it's gonna take you this long to send me the code in the first place?
Modern day!
I have to redo this whole fucking bullshit again.
Nobody wants to talk to anyone. Ooh. Oh fuck, I'm not gonna make that. Oh! Oh!
Now there's gonna be problems.
Fuck yeah.
Thank you for being back home. They're getting very.
Okay, made it.
Hey, we think somebody's hacking you, and I'm like, no! You motherfuckers won't let me in my own account!
We're just gonna close
everything. You won't be able to do payments, anything like that. Yeah, I think you'll be fine.
We'll freeze your accounts and all your assets.
That's not cool. Why'd you fucking lock me out of my own shit?
Ah, but it looks like it's not you! How do we know it's really you trying
Maybe
to get in?
I just fucking forgot my password.
I don't know.
Because every website wants me to add fucking 12 different fucking different letters and shit like that.
I don't know. You sound like a robot.
Bullshit. How come passwords can't be simple again? Fuck.
Because then everybody will want them.
No.
Everybody will get them. Everybody get in.
Watch them think I'm hacking myself.
Hack the planet.
Ugh, somebody got in your account.
Hack the planet.
I just wanted to fucking check my bank balance.
Hack the planet.
No.
I gotta rewatch that movie. That movie's not great, but goddamn.
Which movie are we talking about?
Hack the planet. It's not called Hack the Planet, but it's called Hackers. You know, the one with Shaggy, where he's a hacker, and Angelina Jolie, and...
Yeah.
And they constantly scream, like, hack the planet! Hack the planet! And then Shaggy yells, hack the planet!
Isn't
that
Shaggy voice?
Oh, no, Shaggy voice. Oh my god, I'm getting beaten to death.
I remember one of the at my work, there's a guy who looks fucking like Shaggy. Okay, wait. Now I got the code in time. Let's see.
Is there another demon?
Just listen to the self-pop shit.
What, waiting music?
Go away.
Oh, the music of the game. Ooh. I thought you were talking like you were on the waiting line or something.
No,
listening
playing,
to
like,
synth-pop.
Synth-pop. Like,
no, we'll reach that age. How much you want to bet? Ooh, whoa. Huh? Huh?
I bet $8.77 was better than internet being advanced to find and kill everyone. Actually, I'm black and there's a very slavery mindset.
Your mind already went to the darkest place, Jalapeno, and I like it.
I like how he has to bring everything back to his race.
Jalapeno.
Oh my god, you just gave me the fucking code!
I wouldn't be surprised.
Like, you're not entering the right code, bro.
Doesn't look like the right code. This was the code you sent me. Doesn't look right.
I might have to actually bust out my laptop for some shit for this.
I think you may have to. Pack the planet.
This is fucking ridiculous at this point.
Ooh, these are just everywhere?
Like, I'm gonna request another authorization code.
Johnny, is this the thing that boosts my health and all that?
Yes. It's called something energy.
Ammo, bullets. Energy. I want more bullets.
DJ Khaled approved.
You still gotta show me that video.
So they gave me another code. This ain't the right one. I'm gonna fucking...
Hack the planet.
I'm not gonna hack the planet.
Hack the planet.
I'm gonna hack somebody's ass off, though. Not like hack, like...
No, I know the way you were going for the... As in hacking, like as a murderer, hack someone's ass off.
Yes. Oh, I'm not gonna hack somebody. I'm just gonna murder somebody.
Oh, that's way less convicting. Cut to 50 years later. I did not murder that person. We have video footage of you saying, I will hack someone's ass off. Oh, back here. Yep. Hold you.
What's Johnny doing? I'm doing some important banking stuff. Because fucking Bank of America is shit.
Oh, my God. Oh, no. Wait, don't you do it.
Bullshit. They're not gonna violate your body, don't worry.
Well, remember the time I killed myself?
Okay, well, it looks like I'm gonna have to bust out my own laptop. This is bullshit. I'll probably check the stream out in a laptop too, but I'll keep the tablet on just
in case. Yeah, just keep it on for now, and then once you get it over there.
Bullshit, though.
You may have to go the other way.
All of this was to check my bank account. Now.
Alright, now what you hear is Johnny leaping over furniture to get to his laptop.
I know, it's right in front of the TV. Bullshit.
Bank of America, you should be ashamed of yourself. I know you're trying to protect your customers, but don't make it fucking impossible for them to get in.
Cut to, we heard that you were distraught with our service.
No, this is proof that they're bullshit. Reduced by 50%. Give me a fucking two-step verification. No, when they do two-step, which is what I'm doing right now, they still manage to fuck it up.
Bank of America, sign up with us.
I just fuck it, I'm going to... No, chasing the
thing. They're gonna say Disneyland or some shit. Fuck this. I'm going to Disneyland.
Disneyland, have my money.
Disneyland, where's my money?
He's too tired, but he's using Chase.
Who?
Jalapeno. He's like, you need to get on that Chase, bro. He's too tired.
Oh, wait. Something over here.
I'm tired all the time. I took like a 5-hour nap today.
I am just so tired.
Those middle of the day naps are killing me at night, though. I can barely sleep.
Wait, really?
Yeah. But the thing is, I don't know. It's hard to stay awake in the daytime for me.
Body all the time. What? When's Eddie Murphy
Watch
going back to pop?
Watch this whole stream be me just shitting on Bank of America. If they don't let me do this on my computer, I'm just shitting on them from now on.
Cut to you recording yourself shitting on.
I'm gonna shit on my Bank of America card right now, actually. I'm gonna use that shit to wipe my ass like Stallone would use those plans to wipe it down.
No, it's the three shells. And then everyone laughs at you because you don't know how to use the three shells.
No, you don't know how to use the three shells.
Rob Schneider would laugh at you.
Oh my God, where did I fucking put my card?
See, there it goes.
It's not it, it's their fault. This is my dumb ass.
For leaving the card out. Now some rat is gonna buy a fucking crouton or
No, he's gonna buy rap porn. He's gonna sign up to a rap porn website.
He's gonna buy himself rap poison. He ate himself. Bullshit. Put a blanket over there.
Put my blanket. I'm going over here because I saw on the map that I was not in this area of the map.
Let's do this bullshit again.
I didn't even pick up the armor at this section. That's weird. Oh, yeah, because I died. The game freaking threw me back pretty far. Wait, does it still have me with the Ardent cell?
I'm not even hearing the game anymore.
Yeah, no, you're right now dealing with shit.
I know.
We all understand. All the survivors understand.
Bank of America, fuck you. You better make this fucking easy. If I can't even do this on my laptop, you guys need some fucking serious... I don't know. I don't even know what to say anymore. All I know is you guys
need increase better verification system?
I already did the two-step.
Well, you need now a three-step.
No, they're
gonna
be
fucking
50 steps!
Oh shit.
You need the cash for that.
Now the comments are just jalapeno right, and you talking about banking.
You could add like $1 million on that card and have that right over there. I don't have that much money. They're like, oh, you have a little bit of money. Oh, we're gonna make it as hard as possible to look at that money.
Because we don't want you to
Part
go.
Part of me just wants to go to the ATM, withdraw, and just something new.
That's not how banking works.
Okay, go ahead. Fuck no. Okay, so do this.
How about when you go and do your thing, then you can go. So I, like, switch banks and all that.
I don't know. Depends on how easy they're gonna... If I can't do this on my laptop, I'm switching. You guys are gonna see either a new customer or a loyal customer.
Call customer service in the middle of the stream.
Customer service? Watch. See how easy it is to do this shit. If this is a hard time, I'm going to fucking a different bank. Right now.
All I heard was the quote, I'm going to fucking another bank. I'm gonna fuck another bank.
I'm gonna go to the bank teller. She's even gonna fuck her right there.
No, you won't.
Yes. If not, then no, she's safe. I'm not saying I'm gonna raise, don't worry, police.
Police? Officer, here's my confession.
You see the police officer's like looking at the screen, he's like, did I see a possible crime about to happen? Since if he can get into Bank of America real quick. Oh, he's having a hard time. What's this address? Get the FBI on this, find their address.
They'll never find us. I'll tell you.
Oh, I could only left this chat on your
tablet. Wait, you closed it?
No, it's back.
Oh, okay. There we go, chainsaw cleared everything out. Okay. Oh, there's a doll here. I know exactly where it is. Da da da! Oh.
Okay, now I can change my password.
Here it is, people. Let's see what this kawaii doll does. Fuck yeah. Quite the collect. Possessed engineer model.
Oh, no.
Vault guy.
You got a vault guy figurine?
It was a Doom Marine figure, but it was called Vault Guy, and he had yellow and blue. He was a vault to
a... the game everyone loves and get crucified already. You know what we should do? Harshly criticize the game everyone loves and get crucified by Reddit. That sounds like a good time. Overwatch. I'm not gonna lie. I don't feel like it's worth the $60. The game's at least $35. I'm not gonna lie.
Triggered. Some people were triggered.
Oh, another one. May, not the best girl. Tracer, not the best girl.
Everyone was triggered. Even people... Oh god! 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 Die! Is it dead?
Oh yeah, but to be honest, I do really feel like Overwatch isn't really worth the $60. I mean, you should be able to buy the non-Origins edition, for like $40 to $35. That's what I honestly
think.
And look, okay, I'm just gonna shit on
it. Going...
I love the game, but I'm gonna shit on it real quick. Not enough maps, in my opinion. Not enough game types. It does have a good amount of heroes, but some of them are broken as fuck.
I'm sure they're planning on adding more through DLC and all that. Johnny, that's how all games are.
If they do, then they better make it fucking free DLC. This game should have been free to play.
What?
Overwatch. Yeah, I don't think so. I'm not with this guy.
This is his opinion. I don't know. Because if it was a free to play, then it would straight up be too crazy. It would be too much of, oh, you want this hero? You better unlock it using the in-game credits. And there wouldn't be much chance for you to varietize and, you know, play different styles. Like, you would be forced to play as one style every game.
Wait, okay, sorry, I was doing my bank stuff. What'd you just say?
No, how you wouldn't get much variety in your play style. Like, you would be forced to play as one guy because that's all you want to buy. Oh, right. That's an enemy.
Look, I'm just saying the game should be free.
I understand how you could see it as that. Fuck you. I wasn't saying to you, just that demon I was punching in the face.
Let's see.
What the fuck? Someone just fucking throw a fireball at me? I love that quote, the blind council is always watching. How are they doing?
He's watching masturbate.
All the time. I'm fun. All the time.
Every time you spend, they look at you. Stay
committed. Ooh. Ooh, I see a button to press. Oh, a codex entry on Samuel. He is a robot. During the construction of the Argentiles, Samuel was diagnosed with stage 4 inoperable brain cancer.
Oh, so no wonder
he was given 6 months to live. He dedicated the last few months to finding a radical solution to his mortality. Cybernetic transference. Oh, so he is a person.
Okay, so the people, I wanted to be on the record. I don't ever want to grow old or have cancer or Alzheimer. If you turn out to be a very successful scientist, please put me in a robot.
You're on that train of like go to a put me in a robot body?
Yes. That's me. That's just me, people. Put me in a robot body, even though I won't have flesh anymore.
I don't wanna live forever. Oh god, that thing's blood. Oh fuck
you. Why the fuck isn't the landlord letting me save this shit?
Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh! Oh! Yo! How? Oh, that guy's in half. Oh, oh god, he's alive. I gotta say though, this game, what makes this game more badass is the whole mechanic of this is not a hide and cover from the enemy game.
No, this is a run around.
This is a rush your assault play style game.
Wait, I gotta change this bullshit real quick.
Which is why I like about the game. The game's not like most games where it's like, oh no, run to cover so that your health can poof back inside you. No, it's like go. It's like, oh, you want to live? You better freaking rush those guys. Oh, wait. Ooh, I just saw something. What's this guy?
Oh, yeah, Reddit.
What's he called, though? What's this guy called?
Who?
The little Doom guy I picked up.
He was called,
Prototype guy.
He's called Doom Porn Parody Guy.
It's Doom, the official porn parody. I'm pretty sure that existed in the 80s.
Fucking Ellen Baker.
Why Ellen Baker? Oh, the anime teacher.
You're like,
who's that?
No, you aren't there. You don't remember?
It's probably one of those things that I don't remember.
A meme. 4chan fucked up.
Oh,
the chans have done her wrong.
See, there you go. I don't go into 4chan.
There's a Japanese anime chick who was in a Japanese English. Teach people English and Japanese English stuff.
Uh-huh.
Someone 4chan found her. Everyone made Rule 34 of her, all that shit.
Of a real person?
No, she's just an animated chick. Made to teach Japanese people how to learn English.
Of course.
Yeah. Even the artist who made her was like, please leave her alone. She just wants to teach English.
Just like Bioshock. That happened with Elizabeth. Please don't do this. It's like watching my daughter. And then the people did it more. Ooh, my map.
Yeah, that just made people want to do it more. I know.
You tell the internet no, and it will. And all you'll hear if you read its brain is go, yes, 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 yes.
I mean, the internet likes. They like to have I don't know. If they want a girlfriend, they think making one is good enough.
Nanomachines.
Go outside, people. Talk. It's not that hard to talk to a woman. Eventually, you stop caring about getting rejected and shit. And then they'll all come towards you when you stop caring. That's how it went by to me. I just eventually stopped caring. And then that's what women like, is when you stop caring. Just be yourself.
I want to see Wet Hot American Summer again.
Like when I told you. Oh, wait. What?
Wet Hot American Summer? It's that comedy movie. The one that starred Paul Rudd, Matt... Tina Fey. It was like a bunch of actors before they were even famous.
Okay, so I have to verify my number. This was the bullshit.
Oh god, he's here. He is here.
You have to do it with Sarah.
No, I'm not... Wait, did I fuck up the names again?
There's a Sarah Palin form. You're aware of this, right?
I'm pretty sure that existed since the last...
No, I think the actress, I know she's like the oldest porn actress. No, she ain't the oldest, but she's one of the... She's up there. She ain't the old... Well, she's old, I'm not gonna lie. Don't get offended, porn star actress.
I doubt porn stars are watching this.
Maybe they are.
I was about to say you wish, but I'm like, do we really?
I mean, if I know a porn star at work, then don't touch
Wait,
me.
What?
Yeah, like, where did you get to porn star at work from? I don't know what I'm saying. I'm reading Jalapeno's message. My friend asked me why I don't play MOBAs or MMOs because it's the DZV universe. I spent 102 Ironers grind my Symphonic Destruction and enjoyed 17 moves and they got nerfed badly the day after. You think I'm going to help you grind Kit Zeus and Smite Kit the fuck out? You know what? Fuck MOBAs. I'm with you, Jalapeno. I will never
A fan. The closest I got to a MOBA was Battleborn and that's it.
Battleborn's a MOBA?
Yeah, that's a MOBA. Yeah. That's like a shooter MOBA, though.
For real?
Yeah.
No, I'm not a fan of MOBAs.
But it's not like a diehard MOBA of like, oh, the camera's all the way up above.
Oh, I fucked up.
Oh, you did? Why is a part of me not surprised?
I put in the wrong number.
Oh, did you hit enter?
Yeah. I put enter. I'm gonna switch that shit right now.
Ooh, you got your time, nigga, your time.
Somebody's like, ooh, I get a new bank account.
Oh my. Here it is, there's the entrance. Well, the army of Unix, ho ho!
I know there's a Unix game. But yeah, I'm not a big fan of MOBAs. I mean, there's a reason you're getting...
Not gonna lie, my brain immediately auto-completed you, and it said, yeah, I'm not a big fan of Unix. I don't know why, but my brain auto-completed your sentence and said, I don't like Unix.
I never met a Unix. So
I've yet to meet one.
I mean, oh my god, I put in the wrong fucking number again.
Oh my god, how are you fucking this up so much?
People are all gonna get in my... I'm a fucking idiot.
Yes, you are.
No, it's because I keep on... I don't know how. I keep on switching around my phone number with my social security for some reason.
How do you...
They have very similar numbers, apparently.
Yay, fuel view, exploration items appear in the auto map immediately.
If I'm broke by this, Bank of America, this is your fault.
Tinkering.
This shouldn't have happened, but you guys had to make me go through this bullshit right now.
Oh, I haven't finished upgrading something.
Chase might just have a new customer. I'm just saying, Bank of America, get your shit
together. Oh, I gotta get 20 direct hints and I can unlock this weapon?
I know you don't like Chase, Bank of America. I know you guys are beefing blues versus reds. Don't act like I don't know what's happening there. You guys are all of a sudden red and Chase got all that blue. I don't think I know who's those niggas. No.
I'm just surprised how your brain immediately went down that path.
The hood got me fucked up. I've been doing this for 45 minutes, he says.
Damn. Really? It's been 45 minutes you've been on there?
Yes.
Okay, let's clear out this room.
Okay, so there I got my code.
Bank of America,
this is easy. I've been here for like 30... I could have been a productive citizen.
Yeah, I provided colorful commentary for the viewers.
I know.
But then you said, fuck that. Oh, shit!
Money is more important right now. Unless they're paying me for this shit.
Which we really aren't. Fuck you. I'm gonna stick my arm in this thing now.
Finally a success! Now I get to see how much is my bank account.
Okay, something over here.
So I should. Okay, cool.
You fix it?
No,
oh, so you fix all that three-step, four-step? Cha-cha-cha?
How much money I'm gonna have in my bank after I pay the bills and shit.
Yeah, make sure you got enough for all that.
I wanna have at least $100 after I pay bills. Depends on how much they pay me next week. Do I even get paid next week? I gotta check. Yeah, because I'm kind of tempted to buy that Egyptian back there.
I say hold off on that.
I don't know, because I feel like we bought all the games you want to buy.
Yeah, there's really nothing coming out. Well, until E3, and then we get hyped up.
The last game I think I'm gonna buy is JoJo.
Yeah, that's really it, huh?
Big Gundam. Yeah, that's about it. Other than that, we got Overwatch. The DLC for Witcher's coming out, so I could finally play Witcher in its completeness.
DLC yeah, I stopped playing that game too, and Digimon Cyber Sleuth.
All of DLC is coming out, so that's gonna be the last time I play that.
Johnny, quick question, did you finish Digimon Cyber Sleuth?
No, I like I said, I was planning on playing that, but I did finish.
Yeah, same here. Sort of just stopped.
Wait, what? Oh, did you finish the machine?
Oh yeah, when I went like, oh, I shoved it inside of elbow deep into a health station.
So it's confirmed your brain to eat his ass.
No, he fist ass. Like, see this guy, I'm gonna fist his ass. Look. Look at him, he loved it.
They eat ass, people. Confirmed here, you heard it first.
Doom Marine.
Yeah, to be honest, it's probably the last game I'm gonna buy. Overwatch is probably the last game I'm gonna buy for a long time. Don't worry, people. I'm still gonna stream shit, but it's probably gonna be random from now on.
For a while. When we finish this game. Well, Wolfenstein.
Do I even have time to play Wolfenstein?
Final Fantasy VII?
Nah, I'm probably gonna be gone by Final Fantasy.
Oh.
I don't know. Well,
am I gonna be alone for that one? Most likely.
No, here's the thing. When should I leave? Like around September, August?
I don't know. First, you got to go through that whole process before you start.
But look, here's the thing. If everything goes good, I should be done by, like, next month, the whole process.
Wait, really?
Everything good goes good. Well, it depends on how fast I lose this weight. I already lost 6 pounds. I want to go down to 180. Just so I can eat as much as I want.
I'm sure someone just got pissed, triggered right now, going, what? He just lost 6 pounds in a week, wasn't it?
It was like 3 days I lost 6 pounds.
Yeah, I'm sure someone's pissed off.
I lost 2 pounds per day. It wasn't easy, people. It's not easy. I mean, I love eating.
He made a lot of sacrifices for that.
I'm eating a lot of sushi and shit now.
Oh, here we go, demon.
A lot of water.
Fuck you!
I'm not using my computer for the chat. We're sticking with this laptop.
Yeah, stick with the tablet.
I don't know. Fuck it, I should probably leave at September. Why not?
Give yourself your last final summer.
I mean, I probably won't do Final Fantasy, but I should be able to. I want to see at least some gameplay of it, you know what I mean?
Yeah, see some of it. Be
or
there
maybe
for like.
Maybe just long enough to buy the Neo and leave it here, so it's better for the stream.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'll probably just be here long enough to buy a Neo. And then, depending on how everything goes, I'll buy myself another Neo and we'll just stream together. So, yeah, people, I'm gonna be absent for a while.
He's going to disappear. I'll be able to update though while he's gone.
I'll be absent, but it's not for a long time. I'll be absent, but you guys.
Well, they never did see you in the beginning.
Well, hear me for a while. You won't hear me talking about eating ass or.
You eating ass? I'd like to hear about you eating.
Out of most of us, who's the most curvy and says all most bullshit? Me. Yeah, like that's true.
Yeah.
You're more tame. You're kid friendly. I'm like.
Well, I get pissed off.
I know, but still, you don't talk about eating ass.
Yeah, because who gets pissed off and say, oh, I'm gonna eat ass?
Talk about porn. I was talking about Sarah Palin porn right now.
Yeah, but that's a given. Sarah Palin's a given.
Here's the thing, you're Reddit on 4chan.
I can see that.
Yeah, like, I can see that.
Bring interesting stuff that's cool for a little bit for like a conversation, but that's it.
I can finally hear the game, people. Okay, get ready. I'm gonna actually commentate on what's happening.
And he walks over here, punches the man in the face.
He punched that nigga in the jaw.
Then he climbs up here, follows a man.
Like Tyrone the Crackhead from Dave Chappelle Show.
I miss that show.
Do you have any balls out of Sarah Kennedy? Oh, this is a fun part, yeah. Get him!
Get him.
There's more bullshit coming in. Shark on that nigga.
Fuck you.
Need him. That
there's another one.
I don't need ass, jalapeno.
Wait, is that what he asked?
He just told me I eat ass like groceries. I don't eat ass, but I know a lot of people who do.
But he likes groceries.
I don't know if I told this story already.
I'd like to hear the story as well.
No, like, I met, like, we went to Little Tokyo and shit. It was this when I went to Little Tokyo.
Yeah, when we went to a convention.
And we were at a curry restaurant. One of my friends, I'm like the only person who eats spicy food. Everyone else is a bitch or something like that. Like, oh, too much. So I gave him like 3 jalapenos, all dried up in black. Not talking about you, jalapeno, but I'm just saying what I saw.
Hey, did you say dried up in black? That was
I'm
funny.
Not talking about jalapenos, but this is what I saw. And so I was like, okay, look, you know what? I told my friend right over. He's like a skinny, he's a skinny dude. He looks like McLovin. And I know him at work. He actually is subscribed to this Twitch stream. So
oh,
maybe
cool.
He's watching this, maybe he isn't. And so I told him, look, you don't eat ass if you don't eat these 3 jalapenos. And he's like, if you like to eat ass like the groceries. So he ate it. Not only that, when he ate it, he made it look like a cross.
Why?
Like I don't know why, a Catholic cross. He ate him, and he was choking on it.
Oh,
and I recorded
shit.
It on my friend's phone, but he refuses to post it on Facebook. So he's like struggling to eat these jalapenos. And so I'm like, good, swallow it, don't spit, swallow. And he's like, everyone in the table is losing their shit. They're like, oh, love. It's an odd coincidence.
Wait, what did all the things say?
He's like, what an odd coincidence about the jalapeno. But yeah, he's choking, he's struggling to swallow. I'm like, swallow it. And this was probably the worst part. After he swallowed it, I told him, open your mouth so we could see did you actually swallow it. And he opens his mouth like a porn star. Swallowing juice. So everyone at the table is losing their shit. I think even the waiter saw he was losing his shit. Because, and this, we were next to a family with children. And I'm just yelling out, come on, swallow it, eat it. Come on, you eat ass, don't you? And so after he ate the jalapeno, we all cheered at him. And so I declared him the booty messiah after that.
The booty messiah?
And so, yeah, that's how it is. I want to post a video, but my friend who already went to the military, he took himself off. He never posts that shit.
He never?
But yeah, ever since that, he even posted about it at work.
Oh, yeah?
Like, there's these guys trying to sell me a perfume in the drive-thru and shit. And he was letting me test it out. He gave me the panty dropper perfume. It was a cologne. No, like, it was a picture literally of panties dropping.
Wow.
It was a black perfume in, like, a golden box. He was like, look, smell that. And it's funny because he was also talking to the guy who apparently eats ass, my friend. And the guy yells, and my friend yells at me at the drive-thru. He's like, hey, ain't it true I eat the ass like Clark Street? I'm like, yep. And these were black dudes trying to sell me it, just to make it sure.
Wow.
And the dude's like, hey, this nigga said he eats that booty. And they all start losing it. I'm like, it's true, he eats the booty. And so, yeah, he bought the perfume and shit.
Holy shit.
He bought the panty dropper perfume. He's like, this is gonna make your ass eating 10 times fold. You're gonna eat more ass because of this. And remember, this is a guy who looks like fucking McLovin.
Oh,
this guy literally looks like McLovin, and he's telling a group of black guys trying to sell his bootleg perfume that he eats ass.
God damn.
And yeah, that's all I have to say. I wish I had a better zinger or a ending for that. But yeah, every time I see him, I call him the Booty Messiah. Everyone calls him the Booty Messiah. He's the guy who eats ass and looks like McLovin. That's who he is, man.
Oh, hey, Olivia.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce.
Olivia's a whore.
Alpha 4.
You sure? Isn't she like old?
Two.
She's old, but she's a whore. You can be an old whore.
Old whores die last.
Old whores. Just watch Pornhub. There's a bunch of old whores.
Oh, God.
Look, I consider anyone who's at 30 old.
Really?
Like, I think I offended one of my coworkers. I was like, what are you, like 30 something? She's like, I'm 20.
Ooh.
Yeah, so horrible. I'm a mean person when I'm not trying to be mean. I'm just trying to be nice, too. Took it another way. I was like, okay, whatever.
Why do they have her having access to all this bullshit?
Because she was trusted.
Yeah. You
could not. No, like, I know this. She was trusted.
Anyway. Hey, look, low ammo.
Get more ammo, nigga.
Low ammo. I can't believe that I'm just gonna let her walk
away. I just imagine Venom Snake is under that mask. He just watches until shit goes too
far. No, I feel like the main character right now, it's like, he's just like...
No, like, I know this guy's full of testosterone and shit right now.
Like, he's just breathing very intensely. Pissed off.
I hope after completing campaign, you get, like, a multiplayer game or something. There has to be some.
There's gotta be, like, some reward. I doubt the game just goes, oh, play campaign, but we're not gonna give you anything.
The fact that they're in the family. Yeah, they're in the family right next to us. While I'm holding up the camera to this guy's face, telling him to swallow and don't spit. And telling him, do you eat ass, don't you? But here's the thing, the family was a little annoying because the kid was watching PewDiePie and he had the speakers in his phone maxed out.
Oh my god.
So I don't know if you heard anything, but yeah. Yeah, a little family was next to us with their kids. Old woman, a grandma. And we're just acting like savages over there.
Okay, look. Something I'm going to point out. This is the exit, right?
Yes.
But...
Is it under what?
No, look.
Don't tell me you can explore.
Over here.
Explore that shit!
This looks too... What if this is a 2D level?
Well, go check it out, homie.
Yeah, because that's the exit.
This is what happens when you let him in control. He has to explore shit.
I have to see what's over there. No!
No, I'm not.
Oh, here. No, come on, no!
Oh, well.
Oh God, no! Come on, no! Let me, what's over there? Wait, did I at least get the two Doom Marines?
No, you didn't.
I think I got them.
Okay, let's go then. Let's leave!
Are you sure?
I've been doing this for 45 minutes. I want to commentate now.
God damn it.
Interesting shit.
Fine then, let's commentate on the next level, which I haven't seen. Now here we're going to go... Oh, I mean, look! Even there was enemies I missed!
Oh, calm down.
I almost got a perfect.
That wasn't perfect. You're not excellent! Get that reference?
Olivia Pierce, the cult leader of the UAC,
Olivia
is trying
Pierce
to open
excellent.
A gateway
Did you get my reference?
To their dimension. Yes!
Well, what are they to?
I don't know. She Cholin. Wants to help bring about the end of the Cholin world.
From Tekken.
Another lost soul.
Excellent!
Fallen under Hell's control. Olivia overclocked the Arden Tower, used it to drill a hole into the hellscape, and let Hell's army through.
When Olivia fucked everything up, he was like, excellent! With
you
all
need
the
to
anime
shut
sparkles,
down the Argon Tower before
flipping
it
his nice
down.
Purple hair and shit like that.
Beautiful.
Oh, I love that scene.
Yeah, really. It is great. It breaks through their world by disabling the energy filters located throughout the surface complex.
Jalapeno Belly got my reference. Jalapeno, you know more than this man, and I've known this man for like...
My whole life?
I want to say you're 20. I want to say you're 20.
Yeah.
I don't remember your
age. Yeah, I'm 20.
I know you're 2 years younger than me. That's it.
Yeah, that's our age difference. There you go. Someone just can put the math together and find out how old you are.
You're 20, though? I thought you were still 18.
No, I'm 20.
Fuck, I still see... You still look like a fucking teenager.
Because I don't have a job yet.
I know, guys, you're probably thinking, these guys are teenagers. No, we're fucking older than that.
No, we're grown-ass adults. We're adults.
We're not adults. We're
not grown-ass adults.
We're young adults. We're not full-grown adults. I mean, we still got lots to learn.
Power was off? No.
Will you get Tekken 7? And I will... Look. I will buy Tekken 7 because I like Tekken more than Street Fighter. And Tekken is one of the few fighting games I'm legitly good at. We're legitly good at Tekken. So yes, I will buy Tekken, and yes, I will fucking use Akuma. But I'm probably just gonna use Lars and fucking, Is Elisa number 7 again?
Which one's that one?
The robot chick.
I think.
She should be, shouldn't she? Asuka, because she's kind of my waifu, kind of. I like her short hair and shit.
Short hair, waifu.
Even her mom's hot. You're like, fuck you.
You went in a weird path, right? Even her mom's hot.
There's a lot of waifus in Tekken, which I appreciate.
Everyone appreciates.
Don't even lie, you know there's a lot of waifus there.
Yep, that's true.
Even what was it? What's her name? The Native American chicks. The one with the mom who adopted her, but they still look.
But they look the same age.
The mom looks and acts younger than her daughter. Oh lo, that's like, goddamn, the penis cannot take anymore. And they're here like, fuck, he gets hard playing Tekken.
Wait, was I just called outside?
I don't know.
Oh, god damn it, please, no.
Were you being called?
I think I am. Here, hold this. Play this. I'll mute the mic for a bit.
Yo, I'm not gonna see the chat, but I'm gonna play. I don't know if they're yelling at us for being mad, or maybe it's because of me, they're mad.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base. So somebody out and journeying onto the Martian surface.
I just played this level like a couple hours ago. Basically get perks, which are very helpful. Fucking awesome. No, Christy is waifu. Christy. Is Christy that idol chick? If you're all about that idol chick, no, idols are cancer. I apologize, but I gotta say this. Idols are cancer. If that's not Christy, then I don't remember who Christy is. Oh.
You muted or unmuted?
I was talking this whole time, and it was unmuted. It was muted.